Hey everyone, welcome to my Indiegogo for my feature film called Seeker. We are going to be shooting the opening scene for this, and I want it to be the best that it can possibly be. And I also want everyone who sets foot on set to get paid for their work and their time. So I have an Indiegogo page, and I'm hoping that you will support, donate. Any amount would be amazing and helpful. I'm really excited to tell you guys about it a little more, but not reveal too much. I'm passionate about this film because it's telling a story that I want to tell. I want the audience to feel inspired when they come out of the theater. You know, I want them to feel excited about what they just saw and to feel like they can do anything. I will be playing the lead character, Ivy Miller, and it is about a woman who is seeking the truth. You know, she seeks to bring light to the darkness in the world. There is another sort of sci-fi-ish element that comes in there, and that will be revealed after you watch the opening scene. I have an amazing cast and crew that I'm extremely excited about. I will be co-starring this opening scene with Marcus Hopkins Turner, and I'm so excited about this. Marcus is an amazing, amazing guy. He's an amazing actor. He's really gonna bring that intensity, and I've actually wanted to work with him. He's with my talent agency. Also, we've got Jacob Kaufman. He is going to play a pivotal character, probably one of the most important characters to the lead character. He is going to be bringing the heart to a lot of important moments of the film. So I'm really excited that he's gonna be a part of it. For my crew, my director, Caleb Zorn, who I worked with on a commercial that I booked last year. He is absolutely amazing. He's primarily a cinematographer right now for television and film and commercials. He does an amazing job. I am extremely hyped to have him directing his directorial debut on my project. I'm very honored, so I'm very excited to work with him. We've had some great production meetings so far. And then we have Marco Gutierrez, who is coming on as a cinematographer. And you may know Marco. He works with so many people in Atlanta. He does an amazing job. Getting to see him work and just his general like personality is amazing. His talent is amazing. Then we have Ivan John doing our stunts. There will be a stunt scene in the opening scene, and I'm probably most excited for that to come about. He has worked on Black Panther and so many other TV shows and movies, and he is choreographing this, so I am just proud to have him on the project. I'm really proud and thankful. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys are excited by some of the things you see. And I'm really excited, so hit the donate link. Thank you for supporting. Reach out to me with any questions, and I'll be sure to be posting more updates on Instagram and here on the Indiegogo page. So thank you guys, let's make a movie.